This is how I create a speed booster for just $2.